once again, had zero problems pulling them in on the. Zero problems. It handled that 1.5 crankbait KVD. A Zeebo rod is a 7.6. So you should check them out. Tracy, he'll hook you up. Bad Shaker. Shake him up. Hey, what's up? Bad Shaker here. And we're shaking them up on that KVD 1.5. Whatsoever, pulling them in, got them on the side, no problem. 5 pounders, no problem. 10 pounders, no problem. Got a lot of flakes in it, and then he stayed hooked up. He didn't even get it good, and I stayed connected with him. So how we do it? Check him up. We gonna take some weight, check him out.